Today I'm showing how to clean the air filter on a 2016 1200 GS Adventure.
Okay, this is Torx 25 bit.
And now there's two more here. Right, so there's tabs here around the fuel tank and tabs here. So now that the cover is out, there's four screws for the oil filter cover. Slide the cover open. Second piece. Better to remove the screws out of the way and the cover's out. Okay, now I have access to the filter here. There's a plastic piece and the air filter. So I'm just gonna clean it today. I'm not gonna replace it. I don't have the other one. See, but it's really, really filthy. I think I'm gonna order replacement. My throttle bodies, they're really clean, and even the compartment is pretty clean, so that's good. So I'm gonna put back the filter. Just make sure it sits in its slot. Here there's like a slot. Filter is in its place. The cover goes top of it. The air filter cover. Right. Now we're gonna put back the plastic pieces. So this has a hook, I don't know if you can see it. This hook goes under. These two tabs will slide under. Both my pieces are under it, so I'm just gonna press it in here.